right.
Rely on somebody and you... Rely on somebody...
That's...
Hey, you! The right decision. Hey, you!
Who? Me?
No, your grandmother. Who else could I mean? I wouldn't go down that way if I were you.
Why not?
You can't have been here long. Man, that's the way to the Orc Land. They'll make mincemeat out of you.
Oh.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, you!
No wonder. I've only just got here.
Then watch out.
I was in the sect camp and met Melvin.
And? What did he say?
Apparently, he likes it more than getting harassed by the guards.
Hey, man, he has all the fun for himself.
Really? Why not?
The guards have found out that I want to leave. I need at least 100 ore to bribe the guards.
Show me your goods.
I got the best.
There must be something about that story after all.
There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
I doubt that's ever likely to change. That won't happen again. Why does that happen?
What if I gave you the 100 ore for the guards?
You'd do that?
Well, let's say you aren't the only one who'd prefer you to hang around in the sect camp.
You mean you want to come with me?
I will go with you to the sect camp.
Great, man. But don't forget.
I'm ready.
Okay. Let's take the south gate, and perhaps you should see to the ore.
Okay, let's move.
Stop! Where you think you're going with us?
We're on our way to the Brotherhood's camp.
Well, you ain't...
Nobody messes with my guys! Stop!
We're just going for a stroll. Here's 100 ore.
Why, I never saw anything.
rotten beast. You won't disturb me any longer.
I'm ready.
Okay. And perhaps you should see to the...
Okay, let...
You have to watch what you tell...
I have spoken to Gorin. You have done one of our brothers a great service. Your cause was just. That's why I've chosen you for a special task. Kor Kalom urgently needs new swamp weed for his experiments. Our gatherers are working day and night. Go to them and take their entire harvest to Kalom's alchemy lab.
Where exactly can I find the gatherers?
I have not yet given you permission to address me. Pray to the sleeper that he may pardon your sacrilege.
But keep it to yourself. Keep it on the
internet. It was a fair fight. You
leave me up.
Can you try?
Out of my sight, unworthy one.
That's ever likely to change.
You're very...
Thank you.
realize what you tell people.
Here's somebody who would like to make your acquaintance, Master.
Who have you brought me?
He will certainly require your spiritual guidance, Master.
Very well. You will come to my hut every day to listen to my words.
Master, I would...
You have proven your worth.
Balaron sent me.
You think it's that easy, do you? Anybody could turn up like that.
Go see him and ask if you don't believe me.
I have a better idea.
And what do you want me to do?
It's really nothing. Work in the swamp. Work would be much easier without them. Do you follow?
I don't see any more blood flies anywhere.
But there are some more blood flies. You won't get off.
Thank you. I don't see any more blood flies anywhere.
No more blood flies to be. Someone who works like that is either on our side or a complete idiot. An idiot would be too stupid to fool me, right? Here, take. If he complains and says it's not enough, tell him to move his butt here himself.